hard to maintain the pressure on my chest. Excess frustration strikes. Blood rushes my head when I come across roads with dead mics and whack promoted shows. It's hard, but with the presence of God, I'm true to the game, so I'm back black to take charge and recap. Sure, the time when shit could never be whack. I'm pure, I insert my lifeline into the track. The energy in me is a poison with no unrevealed remedy. I'm spreading like leprosy throughout the record label, cause mine's put me and my career in jeopardy. Can you come see me in the ghetto where it's dark? Bullets are real, lost peeps lurks in the heart. Lord knows it hurts, we kick the herbs to the curb. Execute first things first and put blunted minds to work. My hurt side and my fam support, so I'm mine for the time being, seeing peace but taking no short. No short. Yeah,
stress, crush,
consider me the apocalyptic one. After this rhyme, henceforth, there is none. No more will exist when I emerge from the mist in which I was born into scorn. Most of you can't even comprehend what I am saying to you, even in my human form, the message I'm relaying. Why do you choose to mimic these whack MCs? Why do you choose to listen to R&B? Why must you believe that something is fact just because it's played on the radio 20 times per day? My perception of poetical injection is ejaculation, the immaculate conception, the whole hawker who stalks bodies in Central Park. Soon emergency services outline that body in chalk. Then I begin to walk away and spit. Then when I walk away, I talk shit. I jogger sprayed my face with mace. She didn't know that I enjoyed the taste of radio activates. When I'm in the backseat of your midtown taxi, don't even ask me for the cash key. The four cabs before didn't pick me up. No, ask yourself who the fuck's gonna stick me up.
Crush, kill, destroy, stress, crush, kill.